just noticed that my mic wasn't on. That was one. I've been spinning a lot, like, how long? Check. 16 minutes. 16 minutes I've been quiet. Oh god. Sorry. So I was saying, the new drone. Hello. Welcome. Yeah, that, sorry about that. Been quiet all the time. Well, actually not in real life, but the streaming application, there was the microphone setting was off, so no sound. There isn't, so it's kind of, you know, it sucks. It sucks a little. Not so much, but anyways, it will give a nice view to the factory that you're building on. But anyways, can't blame. So I'm just gonna have, this is using 30 per minute, and this is making 30 per minute, so that's kind of, you know, one furnace, one cone structure for making iron plates. That's a ratio. And for the iron rods, it's gonna be one furnace and two cone structures making iron rods. Well, they use one iron unit less than the plates. So that's why. First, at some point, there might be a different recipe for that, but not for now. Yeah, I have a couple of 1000 leaves. So like I said, when again the mic was mute, I was saying this is like really overgrown with the high biomass, but the tight space to build on, so there isn't rocks and, you know, cliffs around, trees. So I have to think a little bit what to do. Making a, you know, building setup here that's gonna make something. It's gonna transfer to somewhere, someplace else where space more. Little by little. How much actually? I'm 100, alright. Just 100 left, and we're gonna get splitters and the mercator. Sorry for my English. Just a regular Finnish boy. Boy. Alright, so let's see. Just gonna get the awesome. So while there is a lot of, you know, biomass, I can get a lot of flower petals, and that's gonna mean I can paint, make so cool stuff. You know, I want this one, the color gun, just paint everything. we'll see how much iron we can actually make. The thing is that even that he is drilling, you know, and how fast actually this works. 120 per minute. So we need a better Mark II belt here, splitter, and 10 to Mark I belts. Yeah. And actually after that we can split it even once more for the other furnaces, so it will be 30 iron ore per minute. Yeah. Alright. So Mark I pure iron. It's gonna give you able to run 4 furnaces. And we have 2 pure iron veins, so it's gonna be 8 furnaces of producing iron, like iron ingots and all making other stuff after that. Oh, did I make it? Oh yeah, we have it. Sorry.
Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings to aid with optimization.
that too. I should be just everything. Just a little bit. Get rid of the iron ore. Thank you. this one. How fast does it actually make the wires? Can we split this up? 45 per minute, and if we're gonna build one, you know, like, if there's space. So it's gonna make 45 per minute, but this is gonna use 30 per minute, so it's not gonna be actually that bad. In the factory, you know, you have to defend yourself, place. In this you're safe, but you gotta think what you wanna do. Kind of. 54.
Amanita lardum or bacon agaric can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1.
With biomass automation, something. Actually, I made against that possibility. We can blow up that later. This is pure too. Damn. This is rich. Here. Let's see a lizard doggo. Alright, I think this is iron too, and it's pure too, but we have to blow that up if we want to use it later. Just gonna build this little thing. Alright.
Lizzie.
Come back to me. I know we were friends in another life, aka my last save. Lizzie. Where the fuck is it? Lizzie. You chop it off, Glyph. You don't do this. You saw him, right? Or her? Or I don't know. That's just... Fuck. I saw her. Alright, bushes. Weird as fuck. I heard it. You hear? I can see. I heard the, you know, the licking of his, you know. Come on. Lizzie. Where did you go? Come back. What the fuck? Lizzie, don't do this to me. I need you. I'm all alone. Working for an evil company. Call it, fix it. Actually, I'm on the surveillance right now, so... I'm really sure I heard him. But now I cannot find him. Like, really? Fucking cow. Wait a second. Wait. No way. Can it be really possible? I know this place. So, does it mean, actually, that there isn't three maps? There is three spawn points. I don't know. Because that place, that canyon, it looks oddly familiar from the desert. Yeah, way too like familiar. Damn, I don't know. Because we figure out that later. But no, Lizzie is hiding. Sneaky. Yeah, the Flying Manta is just staying still, I don't know. Maybe there's some, you know, tough wind. Can't just fly. Blowing too much. Okay, yeah. Alright. Let's grab this. You can hear that, right? There's an artifact nearby. Underground, maybe? Maybe a cave? Some sort? I don't know. How do you actually change the weapons? You know what? If I put like them here and here. Oh, yeah, the scrolling. Oh, I'm dumb. I remember it a while ago, but forget it again. Silly me. Silly. Alright, now we can get the resources we need.
Milestone reached. Additional to an inventory expansion, you are now capable of removing foliage that consists primarily of wood.
But after that, actually, I want to finish off what I started with, automating the biofuel, you know, little setup. Setup. The screws and the rods again. It's like a lot of more rods. Still more rods. Alright, let's try. need the space elevator too. So we're gonna need a little bit more production with the, I think we're gonna do with the same ingredients. So another drill. Divide for those two will make with the same ideal of the one is making iron plates and the one furnace is making rods and screws. We're gonna go with that. Cables are doing nicely. That's good. That's excellent. Good, good, good. So now we are just gonna need some shit. Oh, I would like this one. Maybe not. But this is the more useful. So we're gonna go with this. When we can get it, of course. So it's gonna be later. One portable mining drill. Second, where can make more block mine or more? Yeah. Oh, come on. Jump, jump. Just like that. I actually have a couple hundred of plates, but I'm just gonna. We need to go here. This looks good. Like this. Here. Here. Super 6, 5. There. Can make iron. Tidy. Real tidy. You're gonna get the leaves, you're gonna get the wood. We need reinforced iron plate, 6 of them. No, 9. 9 in total. Yeah. And I need to put them in there. Damn. No. 12 in total in there. Well, anyways, we have the screws in there. Solve. We don't want that. Of course, this is our game. Little automation, so we don't want to waste our own time. 1,000 screws. It's gonna help us out. Oh yeah. Worry about then just the wood here and just this of green. Weird. Okay. Structure. Leaves, and you're gonna make biomass food. What the fuck? Just biomass. Need a merger. Here. Thank you. fuck we're gonna hold this. Yes. Flex size of this. You're gonna put something this large. Floor is just too steep. Well, anyways, let's call it the resources. Is there a glitch? What do you mean by glitch? Look, I know. Let me see. Real quick. Right. Well, I'm gonna unlock the paint gun. I'm gonna see what the glitch is, if I can find it. I don't know. We will find it. Alright then, so... chapla. Hopla, hopla, hopla. Come on. Faster. Chop the wood in and jump over. Run. Alright, I'm gonna just get the paint gun and let's check with that color gun. Alright, so what do we need for that? I'm already what we need. I wanna know what you're talking about with this one, but I'm like really sure. Like felt. It really feels like I heard something. Not sure. Let's see. So, a glitch. What the fuck? I didn't have to paint anything. Well, that was nice. Coloring. I like this. So is this what you meant? I don't really know. Like what the fuck? Oh, actually, in the last version, there was no. Being able to paint conveyor belts, but that's cool now. But I think you meant this, was it? What glitch? Because now everything, I didn't have to pay anything. Didn't use a single cartridge of color. But yeah, I can see that right now. I didn't paint anything. Everything turned like this. Well, it's everything is like I want it to be. But I didn't have to go paint them. Let's see. Lime green. Alright. Fair enough. Oh, I know. A little bit broken. Just a little. Alright, so we're lacking of rods. A little bit of wire. Too big actually to worry about. Just gonna go get those, some of this stuff back. This green is nice, but nah, still gonna want to change it. Out of my way, sort this shit out, and there, can run up here. Yeah, go create a little bit more rods. 500. It's not gonna be an issue, but I mean like the inventory space. Just gonna get rid of that. So that's 500 of rods. Where? I can build it, you know. Still need a little bit. Please. So just gonna build it like this. Is there enough space in here? Elevator. Aha. Load. Alright, just gonna jump down. Right, done, and I have a little bit of wood here too. Just come on. No, this is no. Then back. Just gotta put the flower petals, the berries. Need a little bit more space in my inventory. Oh yeah, the mycelia. Let's check that out. I think there was some fabrics. Yeah.
This mycelia can be used to create fabrics. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 1. Additionally, R&D has requested extra samples to determine the cause of an anomaly.
Resources. Yes. I have to heal. Not just a nice place. Yeah, well, no, it's not gonna hit it, isn't it? No, barely, just barely. It's close, but not that close. What the fuck? Alright, I don't remember what. 75, 50 rotors. Alright. I have a little space in my inventory too. Actually, because I don't have really much space in here. I think I have to make, you know, like a tower. Get this one.
yeah, maybe we have to build up. There isn't so much space left in here anyways. And I might want to go up. That first. We need staircases. Or walkways. Where is actually the staircase? Oh, here. Well, let's go with this one.
Milestone reached. To ensure optimal use of space, navigation and tidiness, R&D have developed stairs and conveyor walls.
Why there was this? The explosion sound was really loud. Like... Nice if there was elevators. For me, not conveyors. Or both, you know. But only for conveyors this time. Oh hey. There's actually a nice place. Would it be? Hard drive there. And there's a hard drive too. Yeah, we can see a lot of different places from here. Nice. Let's see. It's iron. We can see. They're just behind the space elevator. Some more iron. Whoops. Some of the biomass generators must have run out. So now the whole factory is shut down. Anywhere else? Right. Well, should we go back? Should we take this down? Or not? I don't know. I'm sure. I'm thinking. Give me a vision. Give me thoughts. Don't give me thoughts, but anyway. Let's take this down and I build at some point. Of course we have already here, but so if you go, you're idling. 5,340. Not bad. I was thinking do those berries and barrel nuts grow back after you think of them. Because the plant is still intact. In the real life, they usually grow back. I don't know about this one. Iron. Sulfur or parts. It will be more nice, but never. Just gonna have to find it again later.
One milestone now. Enough with the sawing and the plants. You take that. Still we're gonna need wires. I'm producing a lot of them. How much this actually uses? 15. We can make another constructor actually. But we don't have reinforced iron. If I count correctly, no, just two. Alright, nothing. Thank you. Thank you. Ouch.
Alright, I think we have enough. I can actually just gonna try that. Just gonna go in some more.
Just a lot of hassle.
It was like a... You saw the fist. was an explosion. Like, what the fuck? And there was like a miniature fist. Strange. Really strange. Strange. I don't think we have a lot of energy available. Nope. Little by little we're starting to get fucked up and we need more biomass generators. Five hundred going for once, twice, solid to the highest bidder. Man, I want the fist.
Milestone reached. More complex assembly of parts can now be automated. This type of mycelia has strong healing properties. R&D has created a blueprint you can access in Hub Tier 3.
Screws. Just gonna check on the same time. Was it 50 rotors? Or even more? Can't remember. 50. The ability to create coal power, and we have to find the coal, make the drills. Well, still a lot of things. It goes somewhere. Did it actually stay this time? Yeah, sometimes it goes higher than that. But now it seems that it didn't. Well, the next one is gonna be a bitchy. 500, yes, 150 motors. Oof, don't like that one.
Oof. All right. Let's think a little recap. So we're just gonna have to get to make motors and frames so we can get the tiers 5 and 6. And end of this month, there's gonna be we're gonna get the tier 7 and 8. For now, we have to make a factory that they're gonna get semi-good production for the frames. And the motors, well, kinda too. But the motors are good, then we can use assembling machines that, because they use only two parts. Same with the frames, so we don't have to make like, what was it? Fabricators, was it? I don't know. So we don't have to make complex things. All right. Thinking. So, how fast actually this can build? Let's make one. And let's check. Oh, oops. My bad. Here's the Mark II. And after that we will be able to double the production of everything. Probe with melee combat. That would be nice too. So here, foundry. Minor Mark II. Motor. This, we're not gonna use this on space elevator. It's gonna be the... Where the fuck is it? What a lot of frame. What? Really? What the fuck? Well, why can't you? Oh yeah, fuck. Sorry, my bad. Wrong machine. Assembler, that's the thing we have to make. Yep. And let's get some screw. Let's see. Have to refuel this at some point. This. Alright, let's go up. Let's take all of you. Let's go back. What's the green power slug?
The crystals on this slug can be harvested and converted into a power shard that functions with current fix-it technology. Several buildings would be capable of performing over 100% capacity if infused. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 1.
More wires too. Or we might need more wires. usually do. So, that breaks. Make parachutes. There was something else I had to make. I don't really remember. Yeah, I have to check that out, but let's just get the ores and coal energy production so we can get everything under control. Then the decent amount of making steel. Everything with that should be done. With screws.
Milestone reached. Long-range transportation, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. An increased focus on the explore and exploit pillar is recommended. Coal is 125% more efficient than biomass and can be automated.
Go within that direction. I want to know what's going on. I want to make beacons. So I need more wires. A little bit of different resources. Let's make five so I can mark the places. So I don't have to, you know, use this. There's a nice row here. I admit that. Some nice valley. Fuck you, poison gas plant. But yeah, there's a decent road here. change this nice and easy with the... if we automate the trucks. They can easily drive this, this is like a decent road. I should have made a car. Same map as the desert one, but from a different angle, you know, different spawn location. So I just spawned a little bit different location this time. Because this downhill, it's kind of familiar. And that way, there should be a desert. There's that hill. This really feels like this is the same map. Alright, fuck it, come on. Oh. Parkour skills. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'm definitely sure this is the same map. But from a different angle. The spawn point. Because in that, I spawned it from way over there. So like, I'm definitely sure. Where? Fucking lag. Come on. Come on. Where's the fucking stand there? What the fuck? Don't you dare fucking dash on me like that. I still collect it. Oh. I was afraid that I was stuck. Nice. Yeah, this is one of the places that provides you with coal. Just a little bit down there too, and... hello. You want a berry? Come on. There's a berry. Hey.
TikTok. Still one of my berries. God damn you. Just bitter and bastard. Alright, let's check out. There's one, actually. And I can hear the fire speeders. Yeah. Alright. Come on. Let's take a match. Oh fuck. Pure coil one. Let's make it black. Alright, we have that one. And if it's too close, we're just gonna move it later. Still feels like this isn't the same map because, and on the other hand, I don't remember this sea, but this downhill, I think it's somewhere over there. There's more. There's some. Yeah, there's that. Yeah, I remember this, all of this. It's the same map, but just different spawn locations. It doesn't change. Fill it up with this bit of fuel straight away. Oof. Oh. All right. I'm sorry about that. Just request if paint can change the first goal slot into like, yeah I saw that that it changes the whole play in the base. I don't know what's wrong with the mic. settings, but when's this gonna boot it? On the loudest. Maybe that's for the best. Is there any settings in the YouTube? Nope. Oh, that's the sound. That's the sound of no power. Alright, let's continue. Oh, fucking cocks. Whoa. One air. Alright, let's eat some of the berries. I just want to mark all the ores. Just fun, maybe. Or maybe it's not fun, but who knows? So, alright. Oh shit. Quartz 2. The color brighter here, about the same. There we go. Is there any more coal? And the coal is that in that direction. One is that. Thank you. These nuts. There's a cargo freighter, but you can see that. That is the problem. Maybe I should just get a gun. Or the bolt action. Pistol. Shoot rebars. Rebars. Fuck you. Power snail. Oh, I can get it. Got it. But is that really just one? It's just tinging. Tinging out loud. I think that's the one off top of the mountain. No, why am I doing this? Why am I collecting leaves? Stop it. Hello, motherfucker. Alright, come on. Oh, fuck's sake. Jumping around, just woo. Is that really just one? And I know there is, I think there's a couple of them.
Can we tame the bird? I don't think it reacts. Yeah, definitely same map. Yeah, now I'm sure of it. So yeah, in the other save I have my base in there. But yeah, it like seems that it's just a different spawn location. One more. Alright. Come on. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Come on. I'm not gonna fucking die now. No, hell no, fuck no. That sucks. There was two first, but then there was two more. I'm gonna get my stuff back. I'm just gonna make the car. It's that way. To figure how the map goes. I need cheese. Come on. Into fuel. Well, we got a little bit adventure. And just maybe take a couple. There's a couple things I might have been a little bit stupid. Or not. Who knows? But there's a nice road. We can do this. Beep, beep.
Oh, wait a second. I'm just gonna grab that. It might be useful. Yeah. Or it didn't show like the thing that I'm collecting. It just was there. Where did this came from? I might have been lucky.
I strongly advise you to harvest this specimen.
I know, but I can't collect it.
I strongly advise you to harvest this specimen.
Mm-hmm. You can take these.
Harvest. Harvest.
Harvest, harvest.
Legally compels you to harvest this artifact.
Is there two artifacts? Because it's just repeating herself.
You are so lucky that you found this most valuable artifact.
Explosives. Yep, here is two of the coils. And four of these fuckers. Still. I don't want to pick the coil. I just go to police. Just nope. It can't. Alright, let's put one here. Maybe let's make this two. Here. One. really isn't much to do. I have to just plan a little in my head. There's two more. Maybe I just want to mark these up. Can we actually make something useful? Oh! I'm like literally fucking gonna die soon. Let's save up some more later. You're normal, so it's gonna be GoldMan 3. Yep, and select color, done. Let's put it here. I think it's normal, so it's gonna be 4. Yeah, it's normal. Oh, shut up. You're scary. Are you actually following me? Go back. Just come back later and think more. How do I gonna do this? Of course there will be this cool way that I will use only, you know, belts. Still, at the same time, I like want some difference. Whoops. We're not like underwater right now. My bad. I might drove a little bit too fast. Alright, I need you. Now I have to think what I will throw away. These aren't so much in need. Oh, I fell out. Now we're underwater. Now we're not. Yep. Let's take the stuff that we actually need for maybe food or research. I'm gonna stay here. Just a reminder how smart I was. And go up, please. All right. I I show it that beast how to deal with problems like Finnish man. I showed him what the true power is. So, driving up to someone's ass with a truck or tractor. That's power. I don't really think so. Right. Let's try that again. Only thing that I can actually just make a craft bench here. And shit. Done. Little bit of waste of resources. More bashing creatures into the water. But yeah, I have to call this soon out. End the stream here and let's see another time, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive back home. Just design what we're gonna do different ways. Can produce this on later and right. That's about it. Alright, see ya. It's time to go. For me, actually. It's time to go. So I'm just gonna say later. Alright.